for this problem, we want to simplify I to the negative 10th power. Using our exponent properties, we can rewrite this as 1 over I to the 10th power. Using our properties of I, we can rewrite this again as 1 over I to the 4th power squared times I squared. Since I to the 4th power is equal to 1 and I squared is equal to negative 1, this equals 1 over 1 squared times negative 1, which is 1 over negative 1, which equals negative 1. This is the final answer.